this town.
In my restless dreams, I see that town. Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did. Well, I'm alone there now. In our special place. Waiting for you.
I got a letter. The name on the envelope said Mary. My wife's name. It's ridiculous. Couldn't possibly be true. That's what I keep telling myself. Mary died of that damn disease 3 years ago. So then why am I looking for her? Special place. What could she mean? This whole town was our special place. Could Mary really be here? Is she really alive? Waiting for me? like someone's groping around my skull. Excuse me.
I'm sorry. I was just...
Hey, it's okay. I didn't mean to scare you. I'm kind of lost.
Lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for Silent Hill. Is this the right way?
Yeah. It's hard to see with this fog, but there's only the one road. You can't miss it.
Thanks.
But... I think you should stay away. This town, there's something wrong with it. And it's not just the fog either.
Is it dangerous?
Maybe. It's kind of hard to explain, but...
I'll be careful.
I'm not lying.
No, I believe you. It's just... I guess I don't really care if it's dangerous or not. I'm going either way.
But why?
I'm looking for... someone. Someone very important to me.
Me too. I'm looking for my mama. I mean, my mother. It's been so long since I've seen her. I thought my father and brother were here, but I can't find them either. I'm sorry, it's not your problem.
No, I hope you find them.
Yeah, you too. Did you want anything else?
No, it's just this fog. Does it seem unsettling to you?
I guess.
Hello? Anyone in here?
What is this?
Hey, wait.
was that thing? Is this what I saw in the fog? Whatever it is, it's not human.